Welcome to today's video. Make sure you visit podcastformarketers.com for more information. Over there, I have a really kick-ass course on how you can make at least a few grand a month on simple reoccurring revenue, right? And that's called Freedom Funnels. And make sure that you like this video and subscribe to my channel, man. I'm put out videos every day, so you don't want to miss what I put up, because I put out some pretty kick-ass content. And man, I always want you guys to comment below, man. I love, absolutely love all the comments you guys bring. Let me know what you're thinking. If you have any questions, I'm always in the comment section. I really love the community. Let's get into the video. All right, guys, so I want to really quickly go over how you can get Mautic. I don't want to just go on into like, oh man, it's such a great tool, and not tell you how to actually get it, right? So the first thing you can do is, we already talked about it, is go to Mautic.com, and you can start a free version of that, and you have up to 1,000 emails a day for free and 5,000 contacts. Now, if you don't want to deal with me, myself personally, I don't like to be at, I don't, it's just my thing. I do not like to be at the mercy of anyone. I don't want them telling them what I can do or can't do. Like one of my squad members, as a matter of fact, said that he had to ask them to upload contacts in bulk. And I had the same problem with Active Campaign. Okay, I uploaded my contacts in bulk, which were contacts that I had with them before. Then they told me that I couldn't send marketing messages. It was just a mess. And then I ended up canceling with them altogether. It was just a big fucking mess, right? So I don't like to be at the mercy of anyone. Now, if there's any advice that I can give you for your business, is to quickly become self-reliant, to quickly become only dependent upon yourself. Get off of these MailChimps, get off of these Active Campaigns, these AWebers, these click funnels and places like this, and try to be as self-sufficient as you can. You want your business, and this is not only because I don't like gremlins in my bank account, which I can't stand, right? Let's just keep it clear. I hate gremlins. But the main thing that I hate is that having to answer to someone else for my business. I can't stand it. I don't want to work under somebody else's terms of service, as much as I could stand it, right? All right, so like for instance, spam deals and laws, you can't duck that. That's just, it is what it is everywhere, and Amazon is gonna, you know, have those things too, but they're not gonna tell you that you can't, upload shit in bulk. So inMotion hosting is the absolute fastest way to get Mautic, okay? I'm using inMotion hosting. The link is down below. Of course, it is an affiliate link. If you guys go with it, you're supporting my channel. If you don't, that's cool too. All right. Now, the best thing to do is when you get your hosting, go right to your cPanel, and you'll see all of these top 10 applications. Just click on one of them, okay? And then just type in here Mautic. Now, I thought you had to upgrade, but you don't. Look at how cool inMotion is. So they have the newest version, which is awesome, because this is the version that's not buggy. And when you do install this, I'm telling you now, do not upgrade, period. The best thing to do is, they're going to have a little thing up there that says, you know, Mautic 2.10.1 is available. Click here to find out more information. And then go look at all the guys that are going to say, no, it's not working, it's not working. Or, you know, they're going to say some shit like, you know, oh, I got this message or whatever. You know, you'll see that it's buggy. Just wait until there's a clean install, and you'll see guys inside of there say, hey, man, I installed it. It was like butter. No problems whatsoever. Okay. And that's when I installed 2.10. That's what I saw. Okay. But what's cool is that you come here and you can automatically install this. One click, guys. Okay. And if you want to know, you know, what it's not to have one click, I'm going to show you. Now, DigitalOcean is another way guys are doing it to host their own private servers. Now, if I was to switch over to, right now I don't have that much traffic, so it's fine for me just to go on with a shared hosting with this. And I pay something like, a little bit more. I pay like $6 or $7 a month for this, okay? Now, if you want to go to DigitalOcean and pay $5 a month, right? $0.007 an hour for 512 megabytes of memory, their smallest machine, which is all you'll need, which is very similar to shared hosting. But here's what you have to go through to build a LAMP server, okay? You got to install Apache, you got to install your MySQL databases and blah, blah, blah. And there's going to be a whole lot of Googling. I've done this before myself. It took me 3 days to do this my first time on Amazon, okay? And there's going to be a whole lot of Googling and trying to figure out why this isn't working. You're going to get a lot errors and stuff like that. You're going to have to Google it and find out how to fix it. It's not a big problem, but it's time consuming. Now, talking about AWS, you have the AWS Marketplace. Just Google AWS Marketplace. Inside of here, type in Mautic, which is what I did, okay? I'll let you see what I typed in here. Okay, I typed in Mautic, and then you had these four results. I also put 2.9 in there. Another one showed up. But here you can see from $55 a year, right? So I clicked on that. And here you can see that if you pay annually at $55 for the year for their T2 Micro, which is the equivalent to this machine here for $5 an hour, okay? It's cheaper. It comes out to $4 and some odd cents for the year. So you get your total marketing solution on your own private virtual private server for about $55 for the entire year. Caveat though, here's the version 2.82, which means that when you install that version, Mautic will send you a little thing that says, "Hey, you can upgrade to 2.10, right? So that's the only thing you'll have to do with this is upgrade. Now, what's cool about the Amazon AWS is that you can just, the more you need, you can just upgrade your servers without any hassle, okay? For me, like my dumbass, when I decide that I want to upgrade to a server, I'm going to have to remove this entire thing and take it over to Amazon or move my my configuration files and my database over to Amazon, and I'll have to have it done. With you, if you get started right away, you can do it right here. If you want to go the DigitalOcean route, fine, go that route. But I'm telling you now, this, if you're not hip, is a pain in the ass, okay? So if I were you, I would go over to either inMotion hosting, which is really easy. One click, boom, and it's done. Put it in a subdomain, like I have mine at launch.icontact.com. So, you know, you can have your regular domain for whatever else you're going to do. Like, I'm eventually going to have my own software as a service for that, for email marketing, and it'll be at icontact.com. So I put it at launch.whatever. So you can do the same thing. You can just put it at app or go or whatever at yourdomain.com, install it, and it's done. Now, they have a lot of other free stuff in here, which is cool. And you just come over here and take a look and see what else they have, right? On Amazon, they do have it there as well. This is another, which is actually free, WordPress. One-click installs here. This is just a little bonus for you guys, right? It's free. Pre-configured. One-click install. If you decide that you want to go with WordPress, it's just a one-click deal. Now, you do have to do a couple other things that you can find on YouTube or whatever, but for the most part, it's a one-click deal. It's done. And it's totally free. It's free tier eligible. So that's a wrap, right? So you don't have to be on shared hosting anymore if you can, right? Shared hosting is more expensive than Amazon. Let me just say that right now. So you should be looking at how to get your own virtual private server. That way you can host all your own email marketing, your marketing automation, and other, like your CRM. Like if you guys are having agencies and you have a CRM, Sugar CRM, and I don't know if that's here or not, but Sugar CRM is another free, it's here, right? So Sugar CRM is another free CRM that you can get here. Again, cheap, right? One click solutions here, okay? So just keep that in mind, that the Amazon Marketplace is really cool to get a lot of cool free market, your whole marketing stack. Okay, you can get a whole marketing stack virtually for free. You're talking like $50 a year, $60 a year. Pay it, set it, and forget it, and just get to work. Coffee break. Ah.